You are watching Skyrim commentary from Shauna Films.
Something I discovered recently was the first person. Literally, it's first person view. Literally. Well, that killed me, right? Or am I getting it? No, I'm still alive. I'm alive. I was curious if I could fight with the camera in this mode. I can't turn my head. I can only see where my character looks. Man, we're all dying. I'm doing the Wilhelm scream. Great. Yeah, I couldn't see where my weapon was in that viewpoint. I'm so used to the vanilla, where your weapons are in front of your face.
Azura has seen your coming, traveler. It was not curiosity, but fate that has led you here.
So I thought I'd come out here,
Azura has given me the
check in on her.
I had a vision of you.
Because I had to reinstall her. Because I ripped out some mods and she was using them as masters. So I had to reinstall her so that she's not using the masters.
It will all unfold as
so I, but every time I come to visit her, she's got a hood on, she's got a cloak
you
on.
Must go to a fortress, endangered by water, yet untouched by it.
I'm assuming she's got the right
inside,
hair.
You will find an elven mage who can turn the brightest star as black as night. It is cryptic, I know.
She's got the scars on her face.
I believe the fortress may refer to Winterhold. Ask if they know this Elden Enchanter.
I like that red mountain in the background. I just now noticed that.
She is the goddess of dawn and dusk. Azura sees into the twilight.
So my plan is to bring it back here. Because I want the thing to do Black Soul Gems.
May Azura's magic protect you.
Man, I have all these active effects now. It's like, where'd they all come from? So I've got the Blessing of Azura going on. I'm terrible at faith. Every time I think, oh, I can do this faith. I can worship the god and, you know, get all the powers from that. But no. I always do something that pisses off a god, and then I become a faithless pagan beast once more. Anyway, so there's a setting in the INI file for enhanced camera to force it to stay in first person mode like this. But I can't look where the mouse is pointing, though. It's really weird. I have to turn my whole body to make my head look in a certain direction.
I had a dream that there was a good dragon. He was old and gray, but he wasn't scary.
This is way better than immersive first-person view, which tries to do what I'm doing right now.
Maybe we should head for Winterhold and look for the elf.
So if I zoom in, zoom out of my head, I go back to regular enhanced camera view. It's the hybrid third person view. Where you can still see yourself even though you're in first person kind of thing. but the Winter Sun mod that does the faith system for Skyrim, I think it's pretty balanced.
When I have visions, it's mostly about harrowing me.
Each religion has its plus and minus. It's kind of neat.
I thought I heard footsteps. Be careful.
So who are these guys? Oh, they died pretty quick. Necromancers. What are these guys doing out here in the snow? It's too cold to be beating up on people. You bruise easier when it's this cold, right? Yeah, I'm not powerful enough to go into that Azura Star and fight that guy. So I was gonna wait till I level up more before I do that quest, or I go inside the star. Same for the Sam Stick. I want to level up more before I do the Sam Stick quest, because I want the best Sam Stick. Same for Potemma. I want to level up before I do Potemma, because I want the best Shield of Solitude available. Because I'm metagaming, that's what I'm doing. Oh, really? You killed me?
Wanted to let you know that Ancano's been asking.
That sucked. I don't think I saved.
He's looking for you. I'm not sure. Just, well, mind what you tell him, all right? No. Well, I don't think so.
I like how she force greets me. I'm in the middle of doing something, and I get force greeted by her.
That advisor position he has is a sham, an excuse. That what he's really doing is spying for the Thalmor, trying to feed them information.
I'm just running through hallways here.
Whether it's true, I can't say. But it never hurts to be a little suspicious, does it? You're welcome.
There's only like 5 force greets in my game right now, and this is one of them. A heck of a lot of them have been turned off in my game. He'll just stand here until I talk to
I have many important things on my mind. Your concerns are not what? Preposterous. And just the sort of thing I would expect from mages who have nothing better to do with their time.
Yeah, he only talks to me
clear that my only role here is as an advisor to the Archmage.
Tolfdir's telling me about the Eye of Magnus. But we haven't gone to Sarth. I haven't gone to Sarthal yet to do it. So he's kind of like standing there waiting for us to do the Sarthal thing. There's me trying out the first person again.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly.
Do I problem, though?
Clear.
When I'm in this weird pseudo first person
Until
mode.
Next time.
No one will look at me. It's like I'm not in the room.
You lost?
But the minute I switch to another camera mode, they're looking right
Hundreds
at my face.
Hundreds of years have gone into assembling this collection. It's going to stay pristine, understand? Fight well.
Because I've got 3 camera modes. 2 of them he's looking at me, and then that one he's not. That's just weird. It's like his head instantly snaps to what I'm
Otherwise
where I'm at.
You're going to find yourself in a lot of pain.
I want to say that NPCs look at your face, but your face disappears when you go into certain
I know what you want.
Camera modes.
Word travels fast around here.
That way you're Discovering not looking at the inside of your head.
Huh? Well, you don't even need to ask.
So it makes your head just is
not
gone.
Anymore, anyway.
I want to say it scales your head
not anymore.
To something infinitesimal. So your head doesn't exactly disappear.
To join those summoners. Some kind of peace offering.
It gets to the size
I
of
think
a
one of those volumes may have had
pin.
Some relevant information. If you want them, you'll have to
the head of a pin, that's about the size of your head.
Not enough to bother with. Archmage Aaron's approach to these things is just
and I'm guessing NPCs are told, don't look at my ugly head because it's missing, so they don't.
Good luck with
that. And then when I go back to third person view, my head reappears and
just call it a difference of opinion.
NPCs are staring at me like everything's hunky-dory.
They were interested in research that goes outside the bounds of what the college allows, so they were persuaded to leave. He was an apprentice here at the college. Not very skilled, but got involved with a group of mages who took a liking to him. When they left, he took off after them. Stole supplies and books from the college. I suppose as a way to ingratiate himself. Fight well.
Okay, so I'm gonna go find those books. That one.
You there.
Apprentice.
Oh. I have questions for you.
I got four screens.
You were in Sarfol, yes? It has come to my attention that something was found there.
Oh, that's right. He force greets me.
I know full
at
well
this
that you
moment
have.
In time.
Please do not insult my
not attention. When the Sijic monks show up.
Tolfdir is still there now, is he? I shall expect a full report when he returns.
Is not the word I would choose, Colette. Excuse me.
Something was discovered in Sarfol that was significant enough that Tolfdir sent a new member of the college alone to deliver word. That sounds precisely like the sort of thing that should matter to everyone, especially me. Thank you for your help. You may go now.
I like how he talks. Thank you for your help. Your help. I guess that's condescending or something, the style that he's using. He can't help it because that's his race. That's how his race talks. They don't think of it that way. Here I am trying to walk around this place with the camera stuck to my face, and I can't move my face. I can only move my whole body to look in a certain direction, which is awkward. When I sprint, the camera is nice and smooth. That's neat. I was expecting my head to be bobbing everywhere when I'm sprinting, but no. It's nice and smooth. Oh, who's this guy? This is the courier?
I've been looking for you.
He's not looking at me because I'm in this weird camera mode.
Let's see here. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
People are upset with me that I've signed up with the Thieves Guild. I've signed up with the vampire people.
We should stock up on supplies first. It's located between Windhelm and Whitejump, so it's quite a long journey.
So this guy gives me letters from Aella, from Brenyolf, from, I guess, I want to say Farkas. Tolfdir gives me letters too. Anyway, next video.